okay?
Have I missed anything?
Nah, look at this.
Okay.
Sales okay?
Yeah, thanks.
You really need to get LASIK done and get rid of these.
Yeah, like I can afford LASIK. We work for the same company.
You can afford LASIK. I did.
Maybe I can.
Call Eye Physicians and Surgeons of Augusta to schedule your free LASIK evaluation. Now you can afford LASIK.
Hi.
So sorry I'm late.
The usual.
I know.
Oh, so where are the guys?
The clubhouse.
So when are you going to get LASIK?
You know what I make. I can't afford LASIK.
We make the same.
Is it safe?
Okay.
You can afford LASIK.
Call Eye Physicians and Surgeons of Augusta to schedule your free LASIK evaluation. Now you can afford LASIK.
Brant Andrew, a new style of extraordinary furnishings for Columbia, is now in the Vista at 1315 Gadsden Street. Brant Andrew delivers the designs that bring elegance and grace home to you. Brant Andrew, there is a new style of extraordinary furnishings for Columbia.
Hey, it was so cold last week, I saw my lawyer with his hands in his own pockets. What's wrong with lawyer jokes? Lawyers don't think they're funny, and nobody else thinks they're jokes.
There are lots of lawyer jokes, some even funny. But when you need a lawyer, it's not funny. Injured on the job, in an accident, the insurance adjuster giving you the runaround, and you don't know where to turn? The Lowthian Law Firm in Columbia has been helping injured people since 1959.
It doesn't cost anything to talk. Call us to see if we can help you.
When my buddies told me about fishing at Santee Cooper Country, I thought, yeah, right. A year-round season, I'm no pro, but come on, guys, really? World record catfish, record crappie, shell cracker, and on and on and on. Home of the landlocked striped bass. I said, no place can be that perfect. You guys make it sound like a sportsman's paradise. They said, that's exactly what it is. Well, after today, I just have one thing to say about that. I can't wait until tomorrow.
Last night, I went to my 10-year reunion. Wow, was I the hit. Definitely not the wallflower I was in school. And I made some new acquaintances. But it wasn't the hair, and it wasn't the dress that did it. It was my doctor, LASIK.
Why wait? Now it's affordable. Call Eye Physicians and Surgeons of Augusta for a free LASIK evaluation. See better, live better.
Got rid of these? Got one of those.
First notice it when driving at night.
Dr. Hensley talks about cataracts.
The glare makes it hard to see.
We're ready now, doctor.
And you may not even realize that you have cataracts.
If you're over the age of 60, there's a good chance that you may be developing cataracts. Now there's a simple test to find out for sure.
Even doctors need eye care. This is where I go.
The Eye Surgery Center at Eye Physicians and Surgeons of Augusta. Call to schedule your cataract evaluation.
When I tell people I work for Santee Cooper, they always think of electricity. So they're usually pretty surprised when I tell them I work for Santee Cooper's regional water system. Through cities and counties, we supply water for over 75,000 people. We actually provide water to them from the lake. Santee Cooper's mission is to make South Carolina a better place to live.
Santee Cooper, we're putting our energy to work for you.
The Kerrison's woman. You'd know her anywhere.
The man built Scholar's Landing. He gave me this. He say he'd been in the Scully family long time. Say he wanted to always stay here at the Landing. You keep it. Mr. Randolph, he didn't want it.
Gosh. Thank you, Mr. Favor.
Tiffany, Rolex, Mikimoto, Royal Dalton, Gorham, Reed and Barton, Wedgwood, Orifors, Royal Crown Derby, Val Saint Lambert, Estate Heirlooms, Burmese Rubies, Diamonds from De Beers. From the surprisingly affordable to the luxuriously opulent, Charles Carrison and Company, Charleston's crown jewel of jewelry stores since 1855.
Why are you still on dial-up?
I'm still on dial-up because I'm really patient. I've got nothing else to do.
Say goodbye to dial-up and give Roadrunner a try. There's no contract to sign, it's up to 70 times faster, and you can try it for only pennies a day more than dial-up. Roadrunner, get it. Right now, try Roadrunner for only $29.95 a month for up to 6 months.
Winter has arrived, and Chapin Furniture has everything you need to brighten and warm your home with a fresh new look and prices you'll love. They offer thousands of quality items at just dealer cost plus 10%. Beautiful dining rooms, bedrooms, and sofas, recliners, leather, and accessories, all just 15 minutes from Harbison Boulevard. And now through Christmas, make sure to visit the Christmas Room at Chapin Furniture for all your holiday decorating needs. Expect the unexpected at Chapin Furniture. Winter has arrived, and Chapin Furniture has everything you need to brighten and warm your home with a fresh new look and prices you'll love. They offer thousands of quality items at just dealer cost plus 10%. Beautiful dining rooms, bedrooms, and sofas, recliners, leather, and accessories, all just 15 minutes from Harbison Boulevard. And featured this month are Queen Sherry Sleigh Bed for only $349. Expect the unexpected at Chapin Furniture.
Oh, I just love these.
Well, I love your new car.
Just drove it off the lot.
You must have been to see Stokes Trainer.
How did you know that?
Let me guess, you're from Columbia.
How do you know?
Happens all the time. They take good care of you?
We got a better price than in town. And frankly, the drive was worth it to avoid the usual car buying hassle.
They're good people over there. Doesn't hurt my business either. Will that be all for you?
Yes.
Hi, I'm Joe Trainer. In Newberry, we have great antique shops, down-home people, and new car prices to make it worth your while at Stokes Trainer Buick.
There they are.
Hey, what is this?
Just drove it off the lot.
And I thought you were just comparing prices.
We were, but Stokes Trainer gave us such a great price, we said why wait?
Oh, and they were so much nicer to deal with.
A new Pontiac and a concert to boot.
It's gonna be a great night.
Didn't I tell you it'd be worth the drive?
Hi, I'm Joe Trainer. In Newberry, we have the Opera House, down-home people, and great prices to make it worth your while at Stokes Trainer Pontiac.
Hey, you got it.
I know, I love it.
I thought you were just looking.
So did I.
Judging by the way he's admiring it, I take it you got a good deal?
Mr. Hagel over there didn't even have to haggle.
Stokes Trainer was straight and fair with us from the start.
I told you it'd be worth the drive.
Well, he's so happy. He's taking me to dinner. You know, a good place to eat.
Hi, I'm Joe Trainer. In Newberry, we have great restaurants, down-home people, and prices to make it worth your while at Stokes Trainer Chevrolet.
You're in luck today. I'm feeling generous.
Well, aren't you in a good mood?
You better believe it. You see that brand spanking new Cadillac out there?
Ah, very nice. You must have been to see Stokes Trainer.
We drove in from Columbia just to compare prices, have a nice dinner, and here we are driving home in a new Caddy.
Did you get a good deal?
Why do you think I'm feeling generous?
Hi, I'm Joe Trainer. In Newberry, we've got great restaurants, down-home people, and new car prices to make it worth your while at Stokes Trainer Cadillac.
We'd always dreamed of building a house.
Harbor Homes presents Park Hill Retreat.
When we found the traditional homes of Park Hill Retreat, it was like a dream come true.
We were able to select the features that we wanted and a floor plan that's just right for our growing family. Working with a builder based here in South Carolina made the process much more personal.
Yeah, they did a great job and we just love the house.
Park Hill Retreat is located off Rivers Avenue near I-26. Park Hill Retreat by Harbor Homes. Thank you.
I want a house without wheels.
We're from the country and we like it that way.
Arliss Caldwell simply had no other choice.
My wife is having an affair with some low-life razor redneck. His name is Grady McAllister.
You sure you want to go through with this, mate?
How does this usually work?
I'll take care of everything.
Time to pay, Governor. If any cops follow, she's dead.
It was simply a disaster.
You like picking on retards, mister?
Why don't you just go the hell back to Yankeeville where you came from?
Whatever happened to Southern hospitality?
You're about to find out.
How well do you know Arliss?
I don't want to hear any more about this thing, gentlemen. You are wrong.
Sir, an inside job is not uncommon.
How do you clear your name of kidnapping?
You think he's hiding something?
I know he is.
Where were you last night?
When your alibi is murder.
Looking for me, boss?
Greedy knows. I don't know how, but he knows.
I want 50 grand, or I'm going straight to the cops.
Where am I going to get $50,000?
I'm sure you'll think of something.
You've got to help me, Arliss. I need you to deliver the money.
We're taking off!
Scream.
Want me to scream?
Money!
Simple people. Simple minds. Simply. Brilliant.
Everybody knows everybody. Everybody calls you friend. You don't need an invitation.
I have a sixth sense about these things.
A sixth sense?
Yeah, I see dead people.
We're from the country. We're from the country. We're from the country and we like it that way.
You in there?
Yes, my son.
How's it go again?
How long has it been since your last confession?
50 years.
50 years? Okay. God is always listening, my son.
I'm not here to tell God.
So that guy must have been senile or something.
A little like me, I guess.
I'd forget about it.
I couldn't. I hadn't seen anything like it since the war. I could almost hear him whispering to me. I took care of all the loose ends. I said goodbye to my family, my friends. there was only one more thing.